Jesús Mosterín was born No. 1941 and died on 4 October 2017. He was a leading Spanish philosopher and he was born in Bilbao in 1941. He studied in Spain, Germany and the USA. Professor of Logic and Philosophy of Science at the University of Barcelona since 1983, he founded there an active department of Logic, Philosophy and History of Science. Since 1996, he has been research professor at the National Research Council of Spain, CSIC. He is a fellow of the Center for Philosophy of Science in Pittsburgh and a member of several international academies. He has played a crucial role in the introduction of mathematical logic, analytical philosophy and philosophy of science in Spain and Latin America. Besides his academic duties, he has fulfilled important functions in the international publishing industry, especially in the Salvat and Hachette groups. He was actively involved in the protection of wildlife and its defense in the mass media. He died 4 October 2017 from lung cancer, caused by exposure to asbestos. A thinker of broad spectrum, often at the frontier between science and philosophy. He died at 76 years old.